Hey everyone, this is Andrew Kissin from Zahn Dental. We're here with Carl Horrocks, Business Development Manager from 3Shape. We were just at the IDT Digital Denture Symposium this last weekend in Atlanta, Georgia. 3Shape made some exciting new product announcements and launches. Carl, can you give us a little rundown of what's new and what's coming?
Yeah, so great weekend. A lot of enthusiasm in the denture space. 3Shape, we're coming out. It's a new update to the denture module. It's called Copy Mill. So what you're able to do is you're able to take a traditional analog denture, scan it in with any of 3Shape scanners, and produce an STL file. So it's great for making an all one-piece try-in denture. But there's also an additional update to it. You can scan in your existing denture. The software will segment the teeth and produce two STL files, an STL of the base and an STL file of the teeth. So now it's closing the gap on everything digital can do what analog used to be able to do. And now we're able to replicate it with our copy mill process.
The industry is definitely continuing to go to digital dentures. And we know and trust that 3Shape is going to be on the forefront from the design and the CAD side of things. We appreciate you sitting down, and we look forward to seeing what comes next out of you and 3Shape.
Thanks.